Hi gang, Claire here. Welcome to Claire's Clues. Today we're talking about a topic that everybody loves, gold. In 1858, gold was first discovered in Colorado, and in 1862, just 1 year after Colorado became a territory, the United States federal government approved the building of a mint in Denver, which is the subject of tonight's episode of Colorado Experience. But did you know that the Denver Mint, for its first 46 years, didn't actually create coins? Instead, it served as an assay office, which is a place where miners could bring their raw silver and gold to be weighed, valued, and melted down to create silver and gold bars. The assay office was so successful that the government decided to build a fully operating mint that could actually produce coins. Today's mint building was built in 1904, and the first coins were printed in 1906. Today, the Denver Mint can mint more than 50 million coins every single day. I popped down here to the History Colorado Center lobby to check out the Denver Diorama, which was built in the 1930s, but reflects how Denver looked in the 1860s. Just like Denver has changed over time, so has the Denver Mint building. When you visit the Mint today, it might be hard to see parts of the original 1904 building. That's because different additions have been added over time, in 1935, 1944, 1984, and even in 1994. You might think, as historic preservationists, that we hate this, but that's not always true. Buildings are living, breathing, dynamic things, and it can be really fun to watch them change over time, as long as the historic parts of the building are protected. To account for all these changes, we as preservationists use four techniques to preserve buildings, what we call the four R's. 1. Rehabilitation, which means maintaining and preserving a building using as many of the original historic materials as possible. 2. Restoration, which means repairing a building so that it looks like it did at a specific year or point in time. 3. Adaptive reuse, which means preserving the historic parts of the building, but using it for a different purpose than it was originally intended. 4. Reconstruction, which means rebuilding a historic place that might not even exist anymore, so we can understand what it looked like in the past. Don't forget to watch Colorado Experience tonight at 7 p.m. on Rocky Mountain PBS to learn way more about the Denver Mint and how it's changed over time. Then come on back to Facebook tomorrow to take the Claire's Clues quiz and you could win a prize. Don't forget to participate in the National Park Service's 50 for 50 social media campaign this week to celebrate historic places in Colorado. Claire's Clues is going to take a break for the holidays, but we'll be back on January 14th for our next adventure. Happy holidays, stay safe, and I'll see you next time on Claire's Clues.